Bali, pagdating ko dito, hindi ako na-expect na halagan ito pala sa abroad.
It's not a typical blockbuster hit. There are no big stars. And the movie's characters aren't your regular beauty pageant contestants. But Sunday Beauty Queen is making a big splash on the international film circuit. Fresh from winning Best Picture at the Metro Manila Film Festival, director Baby Ruth Villarama recently joined community members and elected officials for its North America premiere at the Pacific Arts Movement San Diego Asian Film Festival Spring Showcase. The documentary follows Hong Kong-based Filipino domestic workers for 4 years, showing that despite their struggles as OFWs, these workers, mostly women, find comfort and pride in competing in local beauty pageants.
I just want to tell them that everyone deserves to wear a crown. Sunday Beauty Queen is really about feeling beautiful inside out. At kahit ano pang pinagdadaanan mo, ano man ang trabaho mo, caregiver ka man or kasambahay, I mean, you deserve to have a day off, you deserve to be beautiful.
While the movie takes place in Hong Kong, the documentary hits close to home for many Filipinos, including the filmmaker herself.
I have some friends who used to be a domestic helper, and I know that some of them could not really bear the situations.
It'll give a lot of our OFWs a voice. I think that's a story that's untold. We hear about it a little bit here and there through the news, but I think the film will probably give a better perspective to people.
I've worked as a cruise ship photographer for 7 months in Miami. So sa akin, parang naintindihan ko yung pagod talaga ng mga kababayan natin nagtatrabaho malayo sa pamilya nila. And then my mom was once a domestic worker also. And I mean, I can openly say, you know, I'm a proud daughter of a domestic helper. Parang I just wanna make this as an homage for them.
This past weekend, the film also went to Toronto for the Hot Docs International Canadian Documentary Festival. And now she hopes to tour it through North America, where more OFWs can watch the film and raise issues about their working conditions.
While the awards and the accolades have been a source of pride, Sunday Beauty Queen's crowning moment may come next month, when filmmakers, Philippine officials, and the OFWs themselves will be having a meeting, and they will be discussing some of the issues that the movie raised. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, San Diego.